There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up. Clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
I followed Baird to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets. I found out. They were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.
Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
V, The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey!
That's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
You know what it's like to grow up poor, Colonel?
My father was a school teacher, Private, so yes, I do.
Then maybe you understand how curious a UIR soldier might be to see the fabled mansions of Alvo Bay. But I never imagined I'd see them like this.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We were out of ammo, completely. But we were able to pull a few shotguns from the wreckage of one mansion. Looked like we'd be fighting up close for a while.
We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
Do not resist them. We are attempting to drive the invaders from the city.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Take it down!
for me.
We had the bot, but we still needed the launch codes for the Lightmass missile. Baird and Sophia's friend, Professor Elliot, was the only one who had them. The Grubs had been waiting for someone. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Yeah. Barely, son. What's your status?
They've got some big rum on your lead, they sir.
Young man, you're fighting animals. Push them into the sea. Do you understand me?
Sir, I don't think...
Do you understand me?
Sir, that thing's got three more seers with him. I think that's what disrupted our communication, sir.
You either hang up and fight, or I'll come out there and shoot you myself.
Sir, but I...
By the time Karn was gone, there wasn't an airplane left in Groznia. Step by step, we were getting closer to Elliot's mansion. I kept thinking, who could live through all this? Someone left explosive traps to keep away looters. The trap we hit was on a timer, so we needed to get out of there fast.
Thank you.
More for me.